freaking sick now!
Charlie, what are you doing? Come over here. I want to tell you a story about hamster eggs.
Ooh! Grandpa, I love to eat them.
Once upon a time, there was a great warrior on a journey to find his long-lost love, Fo Shan. In the northeast, he came across four evil ninjas.
What about you? I want to hear a love story.
This isn't your normal love story. This is about hamster eggs.
Okay, Grandpa.
He first encounters the Earth Ninja.
Does he eat the egg?
No, he doesn't eat the hamster egg.
Hey.
Hey.
Casey Scott, cyclist.
Great warrior. Warrior.
I can double ride if you need a lift.
No, thank you. I'm on a journey to find my long-lost love. Fo Shan.
Oh. By the way, if that's a hamster egg in your hand, it's probably poisonous.
Sean!
Great warrior.
But does he eat the hamster eggs, Grandpa?
No, Charlie. No one eats hamster eggs. Hamsters don't lay eggs, you dirty little poop eater.
I love you, Fo Shan.
don't want a part of this. Baby, maybe you don't understand. Who are you to ask me why you're all tied up in Christmas lights? Baby, you can talk to the hand.
The hand of fury. But don't worry. As long as you steer clear of the hamster rear, everything's gonna be all right.
I love you, faux show, faux show, faux show.